एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल स्टडी विद सौम्या। मेक श्योर टू सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल इफ यू हैवंट सब्सक्राइब्ड इट नाउ। दिस चैनल इज डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू बी वेरी हेल्पफुल फॉर यू, सो मेक श्योर टू सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। ऑल्सो व्हेन सब्सक्राइबिंग द चैनल डोंट फॉरगेट टू टर्न ऑन द बेल आइकन सो दैट यू डोंट मिस एनी अपडेट और अपॉर्चुनिटी फ्रॉम द चैनल। राइट, सो मेक श्योर टू सब्सक्राइब एंड टर्न ऑन द बेल आइकन। ऑल्सो ज्वाइन अस एट आवर टेलीग्राम चैनल, द लिंक फॉर द टेलीग्राम चैनल इज गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन इटसेल्फ। Well, in this video, we are going to discuss multiple opportunities for all of you, and I would recommend all of you to apply for these wonderful opportunities. Well, let's talk about our first opportunity, that is from CDK Global. So CDK Global is hiring right now, and let's talk about the role they are hiring for and many other things. So this is about CDK Global, that CDK is one of the largest technology providers to the automotive industry with more than 26,000 dealer sites in over 100 countries and nearly 9,000 employees worldwide. While talking about the job description, so they are hiring for support engineer. The job type is full time. Job location is Hyderabad and CTC is 4.5 LPA. Eligibility criteria is 2021 batch BE, BTech students, computer science, information science, technology and electronics and communication are eligible. Also, you need 60% rot academics, that is mandatory. Candidates must have very strong communication skills. Principal responsibilities are going to be first line support of network infrastructure based on the alerts from network monitoring system. Prize and remediate issues related to routing, switching, wireless, firewalls and remote access VPN. Strict adherence to change management process while implementing changes to the above mentioned network infrastructure. Skills and qualifications needed are basic understanding of 7 OSI layer, TCP IP model, types of data flows, different classes of IP addresses, how a router and switch work and basic differences between them. Different types of network topologies, basic understanding about firewalls, behavior and soft skills, good analytical skills, ability to multitask, problem solving skills, interpersonal skills, right? So all these are needed. Talking about the selection process, so there will be an online test, then technical interview, then project manager interview, and then HR discussion. Important guidelines are online test date and time will be updated to the registered candidate. Shortlisted candidates from the test should be available for the online interview process. Candidates should be available for immediate joining. First of all, here you have to give your email ID and then you have to first verify your email ID. Then you have to give your full name here, then contact number, then current location. Then you have to choose your gender. You have to mention your college institute name, graduation, year of passing. Well, this is for 21 batch only. A branch stream, you have to mention your graduation percentage or 12th percentage, 10th percentage. If you have done any certification, you can mention that as well. Right, are you willing to relocate to Hyderabad? So, post-pandemic situation improves. So, as of now, everything will be virtual, so you don't have to worry. But after pandemic situation improves, you have to relocate to Hyderabad, so you have to select yes. Are you available to join immediately if selected? You have to select yes for this as well. And you have to just check this box and you have to submit. So this is a wonderful opportunity for 21 batch, right? Let's talk about another opportunity. So this opportunity we are having from Micro Focus. So Micro Focus is hiring for software engineers, that is for Java. So who we are, so this is the description given regarding Micro Focus. You can just go through it once. Talking about the responsibilities, so codes and programs, enhancements, updates and changes for portions and subsystems of system software including operating systems, compilers, networking, utilities, databases and internet related tools, executes established test plans and protocols for assigned portions of code, identifies logs and debugs assigned issues, develops understanding of and relationship with internal and outsourced development partners on software systems, design and development, participates as a member of project team of other software system engineers and internal and outsourced development partners to develop reliable, cost effective and high quality solutions for low to moderate complex products. Education and experience required is bachelor's or master's degree in computer science, information systems or equivalent, typically 0 to 2 years of experience. So 19, 20 and 21 batch is eligible for this opportunity. Talking about the knowledge and skills, so experience or understanding of software systems, design tools and languages, good analytical and problem-solving skills, understanding of design for software systems running on multiple platform types, understanding of basic testing, coding and debugging procedures, good written and verbal communication skills that is needed. Right? So if you are interested in this wonderful opportunity that is from Micro Focus. Also, the job location is going to be Bangalore, so make sure to apply. And what else you can do, just share this video among your friends as well so that even they can know about these wonderful opportunities. Next opportunity that we do have is from Topper. So Topper is hiring for graphic design intern. Right? So this is a full-time opportunity and the job location is Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. But as of now, as if this is a pandemic type, so everything will be virtual only, so you don't have to worry about this. Talking about the responsibilities and all, so Topper is looking for a graphic design intern, brand marketing. In this role, you will be responsible for assisting the Topper design team with a range of print and web projects such as print ads, social media, web graphics, etc. About Topper, so Topper is a leading Indian edtech company with a mission to make learning personalized, and just you can go through it once. Talking about your responsibilities, so this is going to be design compelling and consistent digital and print creatives with marketing team work on static and GIF creatives for our social media platforms that reflect the brand, drive online engagement with social media design trends, ensure that all creatives are developed, delivered and published on time across all digital platforms, accommodate other interdepartmental design requests, adhere to brand guidelines and complete projects according to the deadline, retouching images, working on promotional campaigns, illustrations, brochures, pamphlets, print ads, and more. Thoughtful, efficient design which add values to each collateral. Skill set requirement is Adobe Illustrator and Adobe Photoshop. Qualification is a bachelor's degree or currently enrolled. So 2020, 2019, and 2021 batch can apply for this. In graphic communication design, so a bachelor's degree in graphic communication design is needed. Basic understanding of typography, color schemes, balancing elements, layouting, branding, advertising, and latest design trends. Prior internship experience with design-led marketing is a plus. Benefits is that 5 days working only Monday to Friday, and the stipend is going to be rupees 10,000 per month. So if you are interested for this opportunity, make sure to apply. So this is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching this video. The link for all the job roles for applying is given in the description itself. Also, don't forget to join us at our Telegram channel. The link for the Telegram channel is given in the description itself. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye everyone.